How to create projects and jobs with Leica iCON Trades software. Tap the Projects button. All your projects will be listed in this space. You can find an existing project by simply scrolling down or to the right of the page. You can sort the projects by last created or last modified. It is also possible to search for a specific keyword or even by shortlisting any projects which are close to your current location. Tap a project tile to open it or press the Edit icon to edit project details. To create a project, press New button. Fill in all the relevant details like project name, customer, location, and description. Press Location icon to assign the current GPS location to the project or enter it manually. Take a picture with the camera or add a photo from the gallery to quickly recognize the project. You can also skip this process and use the default project name. Tap Next to confirm all details. When creating a project, the first job is created automatically. On the left-hand side, you will find the jobs inside this project. Adding new jobs and deleting existing ones can be done from this part of the screen. In the central part of the screen, you can modify and check several details from your job. Let's change to another existing job. The Details tab contains job name and drawing preview. In Layers tab, it is possible to modify the layer which will be used in your job. To edit the list, press Edit Layers on the bottom of the screen. You are now in the Layer Manager. Press New Layer and modify its name, color and line style. You can also select an existing layer and change its color or line style. To select multiple layers, do a long press over one of them and add more layers to the selection. Press Confirm to save or Cancel to close the Layer Manager. Your set of layers are now defined. Check the relevant stats in Dashboard to see time spent or panoramas. In Tolerances, you can define different levels of precision from high to low, or set your own tolerances. On the right-hand side of the screen, you can import data into your job and export data from your job. To start measuring, press Start button or tap Back button to get to Projects. With a long tap on a project tile, you can select one or several projects. Projects grouping can be changed in the system settings.